Hey everybody, this is Bradshaw from Bradshaw's Game Reviews. Hope you guys are doing great. If you watched the last video, we put a hurtin' on your boy Diddy Kong in the third inning. Five runs. Me, hit a home run that probably should not have been a home run.
Are you sure about that?
But I will take any home run I can get. And so now today we're gonna be using Diddy Kong and we're going against Donkey Kong. And this is actually the last team that we have to face for the gauntlet. Because we started with Donkey Kong, so now we have to beat Donkey Kong. Kind of amazing how that happens. So let's go ahead and do it. It's going to be special. And for this one, I am going to actually pick my team. Because I'm going to need some luck on this one. So, pro level. I am always in the game because I hit a fucking home run last night. Alright, I want Mario, Yoshi, I need a power hitter, DK Rule, I need some speed in the outfield, El Fuego, Funky Kong, Luigi, and so now, for their team, they're going to get Red Yoshi, and Wario, they're going to get Bowser, and Bowser Jr., they're going to get Star Wiggler, they're going to get, what the fuck is this? I can't think of it, Kremlin or something like that. I'll give them Waluigi. So pretty much it's going to be kind of a powerhouse against a powerhouse.
Are you sure about that?
So let's go ahead and have some fun. We do have chemistry in the outfield. Let's go up a better. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, this is the final round in the gauntlet for me personally, for right now. Doesn't mean it's gonna go away, I'm just gonna be playing a little less of this. Because what I'm gonna try and start doing on Mondays, if you watched the previous video, is Mondays I might turn it in, I'm gonna go ahead and pause this before I do something stupid. Mondays and Thursdays, I'm going to probably start doing MLB The Show 23 content. Obviously, I'll be streaming here on Twitch, but I'll be making them into videos for my YouTube channel, Bradshaw's Game Reviews. If you're not subscribed to that, you should go subscribe. It's going to be a good time. Because I'm also actually starting to record videos again for my weekly playlist that I have going over there. Mondays, Sundays are Final Fantasy X. Tuesdays are The Legend of Zelda. Ocarina of Time. Getting ready for Tears of the Kingdom here next month. I have not watched anything on it. I'm excited for it. Tomorrow, actually, I will be getting Mega Man Legacy Collection on my Switch. If you don't know what that is, I might start doing that on Fridays. Make it like a Legacy Friday or something like that. I try to rhyme stuff. I try to make it entertaining, so that way you guys will potentially be like, oh, look at that, he's kind of clever, or, man, he's fucking stupid. Maybe I'll call it the House of Blues. The House of Blues on Friday. Only, three people will understand that joke. But anyway, enough of me jibber-jabbering about everything else that's coming up. Let's fucking do this. Yeah, baby. Good start. We better get there, Mario. Mario. Blah, blah, blah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, there we go, baby. Good defense. All right. Let's fucking rack up some runs with. Wah, wah, wah. Here do we go. Woo, woo. That's right, Yoshi. Fucking fuck. Oh, you better get there! Fucking slow piece of shit.
Oh, yeah!
Not the way I anticipated that to start, but you know what? This is how I started the last game, and then all of a sudden, shit went
down. Oh yeah.
Wahoo! I know,
yeah.
Oh, sugar plum fairies. How dare you?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, baby. All right, two outs. It's all good. Okay, there we go. All right. We gotta get a run. Just even if it's one, I don't care. Mario! Mario! I'm gonna never come out! Lead, I'm gonna get lots of spaghetti!
That's Mama Luigi to you, Mario!
Oh, shit! Shit! Yeah! Yeah! That's what I'm talking about, baby. Fucking look at it. Woohoo! Yeah, I'm about to slap this ball with my dick. Wow, if that's not a warning shot, I don't know what is. Oh, baby. Oh, babe! That's unfair! I'm talking about the hero. Awesome. Shit. Two, but no, back to back homers. I'll take that. Oh, motherfucker, that was another warning shot. Almost fucking killed Donkey Kong. Funky Kong, baby.
Donkey Kong.
Oh, Funky! Funky! What in the fuck is going on? Oh, Birdo! The actual fuck. Holy God, what is going on here? That's fine.
Oh, yeah.
mind it. I like it.
Are you sure about that?
Alright. Oh, wow. I thought she was about to die. Alright. I like this team. That was a one shot. Oh, no way. No way. No way! Oh my god, Diddy Kong! What? You get the thumbs up from me too. Whoops. No, that's okay. I wanna guys a chance. Yeah, I think I probably should. It's time. Home run. Boom, baby. What do we got? Oh, funky. Oh, funky.
Yo, yo, yo.
Shit! Oh.
Yo, yo, yo.
Funky! I can't yell anymore, that hurts. What is going on here? I think it's 10 runs for a mercy, I think. Oh god. I hate his changeup. Huh. For anybody that's wondering why I'm booing, Holden said, "Show no mercy." Yoshi! My boy. I think I need one run to mercy now. Can we do it? I hope so.
Are you sure about that?
Wow, that was slow. Not like that. Okay, okay, okay.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, get him on base. I am happy with that.
Are you sure about that?
Just don't turn into a double play. Alright, okay, okay. Oh, Mario. That's fine. Alright, okay. Mario Brothers are on base. Oh, baby, we got fucking King Kid. Oh, come on, baby. Baby! Baby! We got a mercy. Good thing I don't have to work tomorrow. Got a mercy on the last game. You can't ask for any better.
Are you sure about that?
Oh, he better be fucking MVP. King Dick himself. Holy shit. There is no better way to end a gauntlet than getting a mercy. That makes me very happy. Alright, so that is actually going to be it, everybody, at least for the YouTube video. If you want to come hang out on Twitch, I am streaming right now as this video goes up on the old YouTubes. Well, not right now, but I'll be streaming and whatnot. So for the YouTube part of it, I hope you guys have enjoyed. I hope you guys will come hang out on Twitch, twitch.tv/breadbitch. I hope you guys will come hang out sometime. Anyway, everybody on the YouTubes, take it easy.